I received a letter from an archbishop by the name of Benedict. He asked me to come urgently to St. Peter's Cathedral in the city of Viva, in southern Italy. He claimed he had very important business with me, to do with my grandpa. I must admit, this is all a big surprise to me. All I knew about grandpa is that he used to work for some religious organization, and several weeks ago, he disappeared. I've always wanted to know him better, to talk to him more. But Grandpa Abraham never told me a thing about his activities. This is mainly why I set off to Viva without delay, and here I am. Good day. My name is Vanessa. I'm here at the invitation of Archbishop Benedict.
Excuse me, Senora. I speak poor English. If you want to come to cathedral, show me invitation, prego.
Of course. Hold on a minute. I have another paper with the letter I received.
Grazie, Signora Helsing. They told me you arrive soon. I let you through, but no car. The bar is broken.
Why don't you fix it, then?
I cannot leave my post, Signora. You can see yourself if you want.
Strange. Why the fuss with security? And they require a special pass to get inside. Well, it looks like an ordinary cathedral to me. Don't they have many of them in Italy? What was that? What's going on with me? First that dream, now this. I've got to calm down. I need to figure out these visions inside the cathedral.
Good day, Vanessa. It is a real pleasure to meet you. My name is Mills, Gordon Mills.
Nice to meet you, sir.
With all due respect, I'm unable to devote sufficient time to you at present due to a matter of utmost importance. I shall send someone to help you get settled and show you to your room. In the meantime, please feel free to look around.